There, he moved again. So when he finishes a capillary and drains a capillary, he'll move to another spot. It's probably not smart of me to move him again because then I'm gonna have two big welts. But can you see that? If you look from the side, you can see him looking straight down in, and his sucker stabbed right into me right now.
I can see it from here.
I think you're the sucker. I don't think he's the sucker.
Picture if the camera can
look at that. Pick it up. Dude, I think he's getting a little fatter. Oh, huh?
I'm feeling that one. That one hurt. If I was asleep, I probably wouldn't feel it, but I'm watching him, so I can definitely feel it inside there. I'll let it go long enough if you want to see him fill up. He'll go to twice his size.
Don't we already have a video of that?
We did a baby, so it wasn't as visible.
Oh, yeah. This is an adult right here.
Yep. If you watch his color change, he used to have just one brown spot right down the center. See how it's filling up?
That's your blood filling up in there, huh?
Yeah, that's all blood.
If you blow on him right now, is it going to bother him?
I don't know. Try it.
No, it doesn't seem to care.
So a typical feeding actually would take about 15 minutes.
15 minutes?
Mm-hmm. For him to get completely engorged, 15 minutes. So he'll feed, drain a capillary, move, feed, drain a capillary. That's why a lot of times...
You know, like 15 minutes is like the max on YouTube.
Yeah, I do know. So we can...
I just don't think that's going to work.
Maybe we could do a time lapse, huh?
Time lapse.
That's why when you'll see typical markings from a bed bug is in a line, usually three or four, because they're cleaning out a capillary, they're dropping down, sticking in another capillary, draining it until they're full. So, and then once they feed, they actually won't need to feed for, about 3 or 4 days. So
what do you think? You think that bug repellent worked then? Pretty good.
Do they have to eat that often? Yeah.
Should we try your other one?
Well, no, they don't have to eat that often. Yeah, let's see if we can confirm it.
Let's go ahead and spray this arm over here.
They don't have to feed that long. Put it right there.
Here you go, dude.
Oh.
That's I got paper. You. Right here.
Oh, thanks, man. That's
dude. Do you feel these things, dude? Nice.
Popeye. Woo! Making me feel
weird. That's what the armor does for you. I know. Sorry. At least it's not suntanning oil or something.
Right. That's not too bad.
Just kidding.
So.
All right. He's getting pretty big. He may not even want to feed at this point, I guess. But.
Well, we'll try. He'll double in size, and he doesn't know when his next meal is. So I would actually speculate that he'll keep going as long as the blood meal's there until he's full. So let's see if we can bring him over here.
Just put the paper down. See if he even crawls off. Look at that. He seriously doesn't.
He's refusing it.
Yeah. Everybody, if you put the paper back up there, he'll climb on the paper too.
Notice the shape change. He's a little bit more elongated.
Yeah. Put him back over here. See if he feeds again.
Than he was when he started. He was a little more round. And that's very common. They go from more of a tick shape to they call it a cigar shape.
Look at that, dude.
He's feeding upside down.
Yeah.
Can you see that?
Not very well in the camera. Look at that. But yeah.
Yeah, he full on just is the bug repellent works.
Yeah. That's copyrighted, by the way.
Yeah. First, you heard it here first.
Bed bug repellent coming your way.
That's right.
That's
cool. We're going to insert it in some fragrance so that we have fragrance kind, you know?
Yeah.
I'm thinking like a CK1. We'll call it K91, right?
K91, there you go. You know, the only application for something like that would be you've got them at your house or you're paranoid, so maybe you want to spray yourself down, or an inspector, myself. Knowing that that works, I'm going to be soaked with bed bug repellent as I go in to do inspections because...
I went in there with you yesterday, and I.
Yeah.
The reason this all kind of started is I went in with him yesterday, and my wife would kill me. I mean, just kill me, if I brought those home. Yeah, exactly. Not only that, but the house we went to was pretty bad. I mean, really bad. We got some footage. We'll show you on that. But I didn't want to get any, so I sprayed myself down, and AJ didn't know if it would work or not, but he still went ahead.
I played it safe, didn't I?
Yeah. You're not going to take any chances,
no.
Right? I mean, if there's a chance it's going to work. Yeah. So there you go.
Sprayed it on my shoes and the bottom of my pants.
I just might be using this anytime I go to the movie theaters now or in hotels, dude.
Yeah.
Why take a risk? I mean, that's like if you get a bed bug infestation in your home, it's a couple $1,000s.
Yeah, if you have a problem, and most people don't realize what they have until it's an infestation, and at that point they're talking an easy, you know, minimum of $1,500 to $2,000 on an average size home. If you catch it early enough, there are chemical treatments and steam treatments that can be successful for, you know, a quarter of that price. But like I said, most people don't realize what it is until they've got an infestation, and then it's too late. So, and the one time you don't take a precaution, you know, is probably that time you're gonna get it. So,
dude, look at him. He's huge.
See how much bigger he is now, and yeah. He's dark red. He'll get more. See how, look at the back of him. How, oh, there he goes. Oh. See that?
Ugh. So he just on there. Oh, well, sorry.
He just got
no breathing on the.
He just defecated. That's my blood, and that's something you want to watch for. Say you have a white sheets, which I recommend, by the way. It's easy to spot. If you see that on your white sheets,
no pun intended.
Yeah, if you see that on your white sheets, then you start looking, calling a dog, calling a professional, whatever it takes. But you want to find that right away. That, like I said, you'll save yourself thousands of dollars potentially.
Yeah, so. He totally doesn't look like a tick anymore. Like when I first looked at him, yep. They looked just like a tick. But I mean, he's got like a little accordion back there that just fills up.
Yep.
And poops it right out.
Notice he's not trying to feed anymore. He's pretty much full.
Yeah.
I mean, he's got this blood meal. Now he's just trying to find a place to hide.
Good. Let's put him away.
Let's do it.
I'm done with him. That was pretty nasty. I didn't like having that on my arm one bit. So.
I noticed.
All right, anyway, I'm a happy camper. Go buy some today. I think it's a wrap. See you guys. Check back in sometime.